decided if it was deemed for any use, deeded for any use, and if there were any plans to use any of that, there's none that I know of. Again, it's just another option to see where we can maybe make up some of that shortfall while we figure other options out too.
That list is probably in Rosemary's old files, I'll have to see if I can pull it.
I remember seeing it one year, so it's somewhere.
The next budget meeting that we have scheduled is for November 14th. At that meeting was where I initially planned to ask the board to make a motion to advertise a proposed budget for public review. I believe, I have to double check with Mike, it's either 20 or 30 days for the public to review, and then it would have to be passed at a board meeting before the end of the year.
I'd say, you know, if the board's in agreement, that maybe we should do another budget meeting at the next meeting in October. Just maybe follow along with it and maybe have some more answers from Mike about fire tax and legal fees and some of these other ideas we came up with. To see where we can do that. I mean, on your list of the millage, it had, you said going to 2.25, but that wasn't listed here as a, what that would actually look like. I'd say started at, I'd leave the quarter mill in, but then the next one I would have be our current of 1.25, and then just go up 1.25, 1.75, 1.5, 1.75, 2. Just to, so
okay.
You can still fit
so
it on one page.
So break out the millage a little bit more.
Yeah, I mean, I like seeing what an actual quarter mill is, what each quarter mill technically would be, right?
Okay.
Roughly.
It's 101.
Yeah, 100. That's what I'm saying, leave that one, but then have your next column be the current of 1.25, and then just go up in quarter increments.
Okay.
Just so the board can see what that looks like. And I would drop the higher one, you know, I would drop the 6 that you have on here. I know this is from an old file, but.
Mm.
You know, the 6 is not something that's going to happen. So, I would just drop that to 6 mil. I mean, that's just way too much. That was back when we were trying to possibly do Moultonville Road out of 1 year's budget. Because that was going to be a lot of money. So, do we, is everybody good then for 5:30